Tubson is too awful on Mirage. This is why Big was destroyed on Mirage by G2. Fun fact, we won also a lot of times against G2 on Mirage. But you are absolutely right. I hate Mirage. I don't know why it's in the map pool. I hate it. I would never like to play it, but we have to play it.
Hey guys, it's Guido from Big. Today we are reading mean tweets presented by Backforce. Let's see how funny or how creative you guys are and what bad things you write to me.
Tubson is too awful on Mirage. This is why Big was destroyed on Mirage by G2. Fun fact, we won also a lot of times against G2 on Mirage. But you are absolutely right. I hate Mirage. I don't know why it's in the map pool. I hate it. I would never like to play it, but we have to play it. So you are definitely right in this sense. So credits to you. Keep it up with the nice messages. Maybe one day you can join us and you can give the meeting private.
Manda Zuyu wrote on HLTV, okay, I'm past strategy, Keto and Tizen both have not been delivering. As I said before, it looks from the outside like that, but Tizen and me are bringing other things to the team.
Okay, HLTV, Trolls GG says, if Tizen play like shit again, no chance for Buck Clan. Next one.
Cucumber wrote, I just don't have the ability to like Keto, at least rather watch him play than simple. I don't know what he means with that tweet. Like he says, he cannot like me, but he rather watches me than simple. So, I don't know, he's really stupid, I guess. Like, I cannot understand what he wants to say. So we go straight to the next one.
HLTV again, Epica, best IGL. Yes, I agree. Always when Tubson tried to play for top frag and use his teammates for bait, this happens too big. No map 3. Will be easy win to nip, mark my words. He's absolutely true. All right, man. I always say, Tizian, go bait. Go die. Because then Tizian also gets flames. He said, what a noob, man, what a noob. And then I try to kill her, I don't kill. So basically, I always try to tell my teammates, go die for me, and then I lose the round on purpose. This is also some nice ideas I have for the upcoming tournament. So make sure you watch our games.
Free Devil on HLTV, Tizian most retarded player. All right. GG Braindead, Tizian, what the fuck are you doing? Tizian CS honestly has zero IQ angles he holds. How the fuck do you not know your gun is showing? Yeah, these were a couple of messages because what can I say to this? It's just so stupid to say stuff like this.
Simple Zero Major wrote, Keto, most overrated German right now. I think I'm not overrated at all. I think I get more criticism than hype or like being overrated. So I think it's a stupid comment to make, but yeah, whatever.
Okay, next one is Twitter. Race1233. Oh, you guys are true shit. Just an onliner gamers, nothing else. I don't think so. You are shit. You are truly shit. We are LAN players. We almost managed to go to playoffs on a huge tournament, but we suck. You're right. We are onliners. Okay, Twitter, you need to behave.
Ding Dong 123 writes, you are telling me Kaito and Tizian get paid to play? Well, we get paid. We get paid really good, so I have a really good life. Thank you, man. What the fuck are you doing, retarded Tizian dog? Oh my god. Yeah. Thank you, I guess.
Harald from Sweden wrote, when I read Keto versus Extra Salt, my first thought was, how the fuck does this bot get a highlight? Then I watched the clip and got my answer. I don't know, I think he's talking about the round where I, like in the last round, we did some good spray in the final. I don't know, salty better, I would say again.
One more time, Twitter. Ryan CJ. At Tubson CS, where the fuck is yard control? It's your map pick, FFS. Yeah, I can also imagine how you sit there and write this kind of stuff, man. I don't know, man, yard control. There's no yard control, it's outside. Outside is left side of the map. Sometimes I play there, sometimes I hide, you know. You give me some good advices, I would take them for sure. That's something I learn. You know, as I said before, we are learners, so thank you very much for your advice. Next time I will play yard.
Come on, Tizian, get some frags finally. I'm trying, man, I'm not playing to lose. I'm sorry, man.
Key to being highlight is once in the year experience. From I will explain. Yeah, I don't know. You can do highlights every game. I think I have a quite, actually, a lot highlights like on the HLTV, like more than Sursan. I don't understand how, but like I have some flashy plays from time to time, and yeah.
Twitter, R-Go-To, Matchfixer, go to hell. Oh my god, that's it's very very rude. I don't know how you can live with these kind of sentences. You actually give me so much pain, I have no words. We are not fixing matches, yeah? We are just bad at Counter-Strike. Unfortunately, we are bad, but you know what? Fortunately, we are getting paid for being bad. So I really love doing what I do, so I will keep on doing what I do and you will support us.
And the last one is from on Facebook, Damian Sobolewski, he writes, so why you play this game? Maybe close organization or change Tizian and Kebab Santares. Well, maybe you should try leading an organization if you think we should close it because John and me were playing bad in this game. I don't know, but yeah, also thank you for the criticism. We really take it by heart and we just hope to improve every day. All right, guys, thank you for your criticism. I really take it by heart. I really hope to become a better player by this and yeah, just keep writing these tweets and messages. Always remember to be nice on social media.